Hey, what's up guys, and today I will be showing you the best way to get diamonds in Egg Farm Simulator. This game's kinda dead, but I still like it, so. Anyways, the first way, we have achievements. So, achievements is one of the best ways, because just as you get better at the game, you just get more diamonds. Yeah, this is one of the easiest ways. But the second way, we have buying them. This one, it's only for your desperate. I do not recommend buying them. But whatever. Now, we have the alien boss. The more damage you do to him, the better reward he gives you. And he just gives you, crates. I'm pretty sure if you defeat him, you get an epic or a rare. But, yeah, don't ever sell the crates. Just open them. And that brings me to daily rewards. Every day you will get a common box. Don't sell them, just open them, because you have a chance to get something more rare. So you could have sold it for 37 or get a common, but there's a chance you could get something better. You could also sell your extra stuff. If you have extra stuff you're not using, you could sell them, or you can trade them to other people. So now, on game passes, diamond collector, this one's really good. Automatically collects diamonds from your reign, so you don't have to collect them every time. So you can just go AFK and collect some diamonds. And there's also VIP, which gives you a bunch of extra bonuses, plus 100 diamonds every day, in an uncommon box instead of a common box. So you get better stuff. Oh, I accidentally just sold that. Never do that. You can open it. And, you know, you might get common, and you might get something better. Let's open one more. See what we get. Alright, there. That's an example right there. A rare from daily. 187 diamonds right there. Yeah. And, let's see. What else do we have? You can trade people. Trading people. This one's not that good, but you can still trade people. But, yeah, that's kind of all the ways currently right now. So, yeah, see you in the next video.